We're very close. We still have a group text that we talk into and we share news with each other.
Is Victorious doing a reunion show? All the latest details right now on Clevver News. I think we're all feeling a little Victorious with this good news. Victorious was canceled on Nickelodeon back in 2013, but luck may be on our side, you guys, with talks of a Victorious reboot. In a recent interview, Elizabeth Gillies, who played bad girl Jade West on the show, opens the door to the possibility. Liz says, quote, "Yeah, I'm down, we're all down." And then went on to say how close the entire cast still is.
We're very close. We still have a group text that we talk into and we share news with each other, and it's been, I mean, I don't know, it ended 4 years ago and we still are as close as ever, so it's beautiful. That was only positive memories from that show.
If you guys also remember, Ariana Grande tweeted to the show's showrunner, Dan Schnieder, just a few months back that they need a reunion. All I have to say is I am so here for this, you guys. How do you guys feel about a Victorious reunion? Let me know all your thoughts, all your feels in the comment section below. And then after that, be sure to click right over here to see Selena Gomez open up about The Weeknd. As always, don't forget to subscribe. Thanks so much for hanging out with me. I'm your host, Megan LaMontagne. Have a great weekend, you guys.